Don't do it. If you still need it, yeah. I didn't need it or not. I figured it's a present for me. Wow. I love it.
Oh.
I used some of the recipes.
30-minute cookbook. One pot, slow pot, and clay pot cooking. Clay? And four ingredient cookbook.
I used a couple of those already.
Hang on. I get a used present.
You can get the scissors.
Yes, yeah, right here. Great.
These are brand new batteries, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you, Kenna. Awesome. Becca, can you go put this in the trash? Give it to Granny.
Did you get your key off of me?
Yes, thank you.
I got it tight.
When
go
bring
that key up outside.
When Curtis had his accident, I realized that I only had 6 keys. Not to, so much to my house, but to the car.
We have to hand out, there's more presents under the tree. We have to hand out more. Go look at the names. Go look at the names.
Thank you, Kenna.
On the presents.
Did you look at these?
That's, you know, have a cow in the world to be in love with you.
Figures you got me that.
Zachary, look at the name on the outside. First.
That's for Pop Pop.
They really had Elmo in here.
Yum. Kohler's? Share killer, you can answer it.
Hello.
Can I open?
See who it's to, Zachary.
That's for Pop Pop. Do not open that one.
Look at the names.
Hello? Hi, friend. My daughter is opening her Elmo right now and she loves it.
She can't wait to get it out.
Watch out.
So cute.
Zoe.
She loves it. Zachary, it's from you and
there's
Zoe.
Elmo.
It's to...
How are you, friend?
I kind of tore it up.
I want it.
It was tough.
I want it.
Can you pick it up?
I like it. I love it.
Can you pick it up? It's heavy. Okay. Okay. You know you're welcome to stay, but it's fine if you don't want to. I understand. Okay?
Now who's that?
Okay.
Who's that?
Thanks. Bye.
Hey, look it. Where's Elmo? Look it.
There's something in the
box. I love how you
squeeze it. Hey, Zoe, listen.
Zachary, that's for Daddy. You want to open it for Daddy?
Yeah, you can open it.
He'll let you open it for him. La, 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 Elmo's World. Zoe, la, 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 Elmo's World. We can thank Sherry when she comes over for that. Kenna, did you know what I got for Christmas from her?
Yes.
KitchenAid mixer? Sherry has it. She brought it. Zachary, open the box and give him the gifts out of there.
Is he clapping or?
I don't know.
Pull out. Wait.
Mom.
Pull out for normal play mode.
Zachary, you can just open the box. You want mommy to help you open it?
Yeah, I want to see your kitchen.
Oh, you know what? I should open this for Sherry.
Presents and Daddy will give it.
Wow, that's very nice of Sherry. I don't know where the scissors are.
How are pancake mix and dog poop?
Didn't the pancake mix fall all over the...
Oh, yeah, it did. The pancake mix fell on the floor, and so we picked up the rug to shake it out, and underneath was water, but I don't remember the dog food.
Well, not exactly. This was in...
Montana.
No.
Alaska?
No.
What else was city?
Oh, no, no, no.
Lake Watson, or what, that, right by the river, the, you know, the...
Yes.
Where they have the sinking...
Ship?
Sinking buildings. because of the permafrost.
Yeah, that was Dawson City.
Dawson City, yes. We left the dog.
Are they going to go potty in the potty?
Oh,
we came back. There was dog poop.
Ouch! What is it with you and my feet?
We took the carpet.
Is that the
out
the Bionicle?
To clean
yes, is that the black one?
Yeah, yes, it was wet.
Black one.
But it was more than
one down,
just urine.
Right.
It was the refrigerator.
So we started to investigate.
Look, Curtis.
It
was
water.
And it went under the.
She's trying to make the potty go poop.
So we opened up the
potty
bench seat.
Oh.
And Gail picked up the
oh,
bag.
Oh, yeah.
Pancake,
the bottom fell out.
Like 25 bags.
And what happened?
From the top. And the whole bottom fell out all
out
of the floor.
Right.
And where did the dog
it was
poop?
Because everything was wet there.
Right.
There.
Well, it's been wet for a while.
Yeah. Well, this is where we discovered the leak.
Right. But the pancake had been wet for a while. So
yes, that's
through
why it broke.
Right.
My goodness, you're still open there, huh?
Oh, I can yeah still see you holding that bag. And
and it was a
biggest
mess in the world. No good way of cleaning up.
Hey, I wanted some of these. Right, put these on now.
In front of everyone?
No.
What, sweetie? You're the sweetest little girl.
She's got her baby in her house.
I know they're going potty in the potty.
Oh, they are?
Yes.
Upstairs when I went up there, she was trying to put diapers on.
Her baby.
Real diapers?
Yes, Zoe.
Mm-hmm.
She's
funny.
She wears. She's got about four babies,
oh, cool,
so she has to get four diapers out.
Now, there's
she
a white pickup truck.
For me.
There's a white
you
pickup truck.
They're
throws
for you.
In the trash and gets new
ones.
Tamara said she
truck
went through about 100 diapers.
Curtis, your dad and grandma are here.
Oh, really?
In a white pickup truck?
It's not a white pickup truck.
What is it?
It's pewter. It's the same color as our Suburban.
Was it a pickup truck?
Yeah.
Yes, it's...
Okay.
They said white pickup truck. I was like,
oh,
wait,
my God. That's
that
thing, Curtis, you've been putting together?
Yes.
Yes.
Is it... to see it.
Here's some more of the spectacular comments about the meal, please.
The dressing.
Oh, good gravy. Oh, good.
Mm, good.
Mm-hmm. Everything's delicious.
Mm-hmm.
Even the rolls that great grandma made.
Mm-hmm.
I like the crunchy top on the dressing.
Thank you, Ken.
Mm.
I like the fact that Zachary and Zoe are asleep.
I do too. To be honest with you, that's about the best part right now. That I might actually.
Sorry, Zachary and Zoe, if you're listening to this when you're 45 years old, I didn't really mean it. Just a little.
I hear Zoe stirring, though.
Do you?
Yes.
She can play with her baby.
Which baby?
What?
She has about 10 of them in there.
In her bed with her?
I left her drinking there, by the way.
That's okay.
That's right there.
She usually throws a fit when you try to take it away.
Yeah, she was asleep.
Did you see that, Cal Ripken Jr.?
Thank you.
mouth on. Keep going. I think the froggy will dump it all out in a minute. Keep going, Adam. Good, good, good. Here he goes. Ready, set, go.
Sorry. Your hair. Go with Zachary.
No, don't put your mouth on it, Zoe.
Is that a ladder? Be careful.
Drive the boat. Drive the boat. Give them to mommy.
No!
Okay, what am I going to get into now?
You got him! No, don't climb up. Zachary, you don't need to climb up. So we get down.
I got it.
You caught a fish, didn't you?
Daddy, look.
shape of a sphere. Raise up your arms. Is the easiest shape for a bubble to take. It has equal pressure going on all sides of it all at the same time. So it's the easiest shape. You will never see a bubble any other shape than a sphere, than a circle. All right, now does anyone think we can freeze a balloon? I'm sorry, freeze a bubble. Has anyone frozen a bubble before? Well, we're going to try this, and while we're waiting on it, we're going to read a book, okay? So here's what I'm going to do. I lost my straw. This is the same bubble solution that you guys are going to use at the end today, okay? To blow your own bubbles. Oh. And you all have your own straw. She's going to work on that while we start our book. It's called the Blue Balloon. Can everybody see? All right. She's going to let us know if she gets it. All right. The day after my birthday party, Kipper found a soggy blue balloon in the garden. It was odd because the balloons at my party were red and white. I blew it up. What do you put inside a balloon? Can everybody huff? That's what you put inside a balloon, air. At first, I thought it was just an ordinary balloon, but now I am not so sure. It is shiny and squeaky, and you can make loud noises with it. And if you give it a rub, you can stick it on the ceiling, just like an ordinary balloon. Does anyone know why when we rub the balloon on our body or on our hair, why it sticks to things? Yes, sir.
Because I forget, but I do know.
You know, okay. Yes, sir. That's right. You create static electricity. It makes it stick to things. But there is something odd about my balloon.
You get it?
Yeah. Okay. All right. She's got it, so it's in the freezer. There's something odd about my balloon. It doesn't matter how much you blow it up. It just goes on getting bigger. Everybody do this? Bigger. Bigger. Eventually it'll pop though, right? You think? Well, let's see. It's a big balloon. So big that someone had to tear my page.
Wow.
Look at that balloon.
That's a big balloon.
And bigger until... I think that my balloon has strange and wonderful powers. The other day, it disappeared completely, and when it came back, it was a square. Now, balloons are a little bit different than bubbles. Balloons can take all kinds of shapes. You guys have seen animals made out of balloons and all kinds of stuff. And this morning, while I was taking it for a walk, it took me up, 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 and up. Oops! And finally, down. It was quite a trip, but we were back in time for supper. So, if you find a soggy old balloon, whatever you do, don't throw it away. Especially if it's a blue one. You never know what it will do next. Was that balloon magic, or do all balloons stretch?
Magic.
You think that was a magical one? Well, it could have been, but most balloons do stretch. Now, raise your hand if you can tell me what balloons are made out of. Most balloons. Yes, ma'am.
Rubber.
Rubber. It's called latex. Good word for you to learn today. Do you know that there are rubber trees that we get those from? So they're not actually bad for the environment. They are biodegradable. Now let's check on our bubble. What do you think? You think it's frozen?
No.
Think that bubble's frozen?
I think it popped.
You could be right.
Yeah.
It did pop. You guys like to try this at home. I promise it works. What you do is blow a bubble onto a dish very carefully when your fan is not running in your freezer. Put it in there, and it takes 2 or 3 minutes to freeze. And when you pull it out of the freezer, don't pull it all the way out because it immediately collapses. If you just kind of look at it in the freezer, it's a perfectly frozen bubble. And as soon as you pull it out, it disappears into thin air. It's a really, really neat thing to see. So you guys have to try that with your grown-ups at home, okay? Sorry that didn't work for us today. All right, next on our list is... Who likes soda? Who drinks pop in here?
You guys drink pop?
Not always good for us, right? We like it. Are you ready? that enough? All right, I think this is gonna work. All right, now, before we fire our rocket, I need a countdown, so I need you guys to help me, okay? Let's start at 5. I need my string nice and tight. Can you hold it tight for me? Perfect. All right, guys, this is our balloon rocket. You think it's gonna make it all the way across to where she's standing? Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
blast
off.
Wow.
Let's try that again. Actually, hold on. Let's try that one more time. This is something else you can do at home. Okay, you guys ready? We need another countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last.
Wow!
Thank you. Thank you. Nice job. Nice job. Now, I blew that balloon up with air in my lungs. Does anybody have any idea of how I could blow a balloon up? Like she said before, it's a chemical reaction that I'm going to use to blow a balloon up. And I'm going to show you how to blow a balloon up without using your mouth. Are you ready? All right, guys, I need another helper for this. Oh, my head, it's so hard again. Nicely. Yes, sir, in the Philadelphia Eagles. Now, I have something in here. I have something in here that smells kind of funny. Ooh. You know what that is? You guys smell that at holidays sometimes? Right. Smell it? Ooh. Smell it. Smells very strong.
You want to smell? You want to
smell it? You know it.
Oh,
smell that? It's a very distinct smell. Anybody else want to smell?
Zachary, did you smell it?
No? Smell it? It doesn't hurt you. It just smells kind of odd. Some people like odd smells. All right, now into my bottle, I have something very secret laying in the bottom of my balloon. I'm going to, what's your name? Brandon is going to dump it inside with the vinegar. And it's going to mix together. And what do you see floating around in your soda when you drink it?
Bubbles.
Bubbles, that's right. There's all kinds of bubbles going on. It's like a little chemical reaction. Well, we are going to try to trap these bubbles and this gas inside our balloon, which will hopefully blow it up. You guys think this is going to work?
Yeah.
Yes. You do? You have faith in me?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Okay, well, let's try. We're going to stretch the balloon over the mouth like that. Just do that. All right, Brandon, I want you to tip this balloon up, and I want you to shake it real hard. Tip the balloon up for me. Just the balloon. I'm going to hold this. Tip the balloon up and shake all that stuff out. Oh, my goodness. Did I blow that up with my mouth?
No.
No. A chemical reaction did that. Baking soda and vinegar. Thank you very much, Brandon. You are a very good helper. Over to the sink. This will spew a little. Alright. Now, I promised you guys balloons. How's that? Bubbles. How does that sound? I'm going to teach you some tricks with bubbles. I'm going to move this table back over there, or we can keep it here either way. But we're going to need these two tables. So if the grown-ups wouldn't mind letting the kids sit there, that would be great. We're going to need the tables for the bubbles. So if you guys want to pick a table, I'll move some chairs. Yeah, I don't.
carry your
bags. Okay,
sandwich
here.
Another one for
us.
You want to sit with Zachary? Yes? You're going to do some bubbles. Chair?
Are we gonna eat these bowls?
Huh?
No, we're gonna have bubble stuff in here.
Oh, there's very little in that chair. She's very little in that chair. Push you. Yucky.
It's just Dawn and water, but you don't want to drink it.
Sure.
Now, guys, the secret to blowing bubbles is to make sure that the area that you're blowing it on is a little bit wet. So I'm going to give you permission to make a little bit of a mess here, okay? Smear that around where you're sitting, where you want to blow your bubbles.
Smear the bubbles.
Like this,
you're going to blow your bubbles onto the table. I'm going to teach you how to blow bubbles inside bubbles and all kinds of neat stuff. Very easy. You want your table to be a little bit slimy.
It's okay. It's just soap.
Oh, wait. Just soap and water. We'll brush that all off. All right. Everybody have bubbles over here?
Cool, huh, Zach? Zoe.
Zozo. She's picking on those.
Now, your straw, if you look at it, everybody look at your straw. One end of your straw has four little slits cut in it. Can everybody find that end?
Look.
Find the end with the slits cut in it?
Yes. You see it? Which one is kind of broken? Okay.
Hey, that end does not go in your mouth.
That end.
The other end goes in your mouth. This one goes in your mouth.
Zachary?
Okay. Now, what you do is, I'm going to be right over here. You take your straw, you dip it into the bubble solution.
Okay, that one does not go in your mouth. This part goes in your mouth. No, Zoe.
Dip it into that bubble.
And
put it right in there.
You
going to
do
it? You want to come over here? Now, you can also put a bubble inside a bubble.
There you go. Every blow, put the table. Put,
dip this in there.
Dip it in there. Yeah. Now dip it on the table.
Now try blowing.
And blow. No, put it on the table all the way.
Go again.
There you go.
Not so hard.
Now blow.
Nice and gentle. Yeah. Nice and gentle.
Let me try it, okay?
You gotta blow slow, guys.
Oh, there you go, Jeff. There you go. Whoa, did you see that?
There you go.
I know, that was great. On the table, blow slowly.
Blow a little more now. Pull your straw away. Pull your straw away.
Look at her, she blew it.
Now, put it back in here. Now, put it down inside that bubble and blow again.
Yeah, that's all right.
There you go.
I had a big blow gun.
Can I blow it?
Now,
maybe this side. Oops.
Maybe it's a boy.
No, wait, no. Stop, Jack. Oh.
Keep trying.
There you go. One inside. Make it big, big one.
There you go.
Try again here. Mommy, try.
Look, you can pour. Look, Priya, you can build like she is.
Look.
Put it on the table, Zachary.
Good, try again.
Get more and then
Zachary, put it on the table.
You have to get it right on the table.
Zachary, put it on the table.
On the table. Watch mom. Now put another one. Put your straw into it. Into that. Yep, go. Push. Now blow.
Okay, try it. Put it right on the table. Now do
look.
It. Go. Blow slowly.
There you go. Pull it out.
Okay, we have to hurry.
Try it. Don't
put
it
in
there.
Make sure you're blowing where the table is, okay? Where there's.
You have to make sure it's good without dip more and put one in it.
Yeah. See, Zachary, you have to blow it where there's water on the table.
Okay,
try it again. Hold on, right on. Make sure you only use that.
Whoa!
Whoa, look at that!
Look! I
filled
it up with bubbles.
Ready?
That's cool.
I'm trying to make a blow.
Blow
it. Blow it. You know what, Joe? I think you're blowing too.
You have to touch it. You have to touch the table.
Here, go into this one.
Now move it. Just blow into it. Blow into it.
There you go. Just
see, you have a messy kitchen table now all the time.
There you go. You did it.
Nice and easy. Nice and easy.
All right, try it again. Just have to blow. Blow real fast.
There you go, Zachary.
Right under the table. There you go. Keep trying, honey.
Okay, stop.
Good job, Zachary. You did it. Keep going.
When it's full of color.
Zachary, no.
Zachary, stop putting the straw down.
Yep.
Use one straw.
Okay, when you put it down, it goes
a big one.
Okay.
I made a big one. Good for you. Look at the big bubble down here. That bubble blowing. Oh, you guys are doing good. Oh, my goodness. Go ahead. No, that was cool. Did you see that little one going flying?
Zachary.
I think you're blowing a little too hard yet.
Zachary, put it on the table.
How are you doing? You need some help over here?
Here, now you try it. Nice and easy.
I think we might have it just a little bit too wet.
There you go. Stop.
Okay.
All right.
Let's try it again.
Let her help you, Zachary. She's going to help you.
Look,
see what they're making bubbles.
Now you take your straw and put it in here. I want you to put it down inside this bubble. Put it down inside there. Poke it inside. Oh, we lost it. We'll try again. Ready? Look at that. Now you try. Dip your straw in here. Dip it in there. Now put it in and dip your straw in there. Oh, guys, go real slow.
Real nice and slow.
Try it again. Poke it real gently.
Right.
Inside.
Put another one.
Zachary, don't blow until you get it inside.
You get it.
Look, Joe's got it.
Okay, watch me, okay? There's my bubble, okay? I'm going to stick it in there, then I'm going to blow it. Real gently, okay?
Hey, you know what, guys? I think think we're about ready to get
Zach,
going.
Zach, can you put this in the trash?
Oh. I think the bubble demonstration's over.
Oh, there you go.
Zach, don't, Zachary, blow, blow after you
if
put
not,
the straw in.
Trash can over there.
Okay.
Thanks for coming.
All right, ready, guys?
Let's go. Get your hair done.
It looks like
you can do it.
Whoops.
No, baby.
Yeah, good,
good.
Whoa. Ryan, you checked it.
Zachary, blow gently. You're trying to blow too hard. Blow soft. Blow soft.
See, you blew bubbles.
You did it. Blow soft. Don't blow hard. Blow soft.
Yeah. Go closer to the table, sweetie. Zachary, don't get so frustrated, honey.
You're doing good.
A little closer
it's
to
your
the
first
table.
Time.
There
you go. Real, blow real slow. Real slow. Real slow. Real slow.
Watch her.
No, no, Zoe.
Zachary, use one straw, please.
You know, she might have another straw to give you.
Yeah, I have another straw.
Okay, Curtis, would you mind taking her off of me?
Zachary, blow gently.
Hold on, let me get it. No, sweetie.
Do you have any more of those? Okay, here. Blow, blow. Wait.
Is he blowing too hard, do you think?
Is that just a mix
Zachary.
Of,
it's Dawn. Okay.
Zachary,
blow
gently.
Blow gently, real yeah. soft.
You hardly want to breathe at all. Like,
did you hear her? You hardly want to breathe at all.
Yeah,
okay,
want,
blow gently.
Real
here.
Soft.
Can you
gentle.
Practice on your hand?
Oh, see,
keep
you
going,
did
keep,
it.
Keep going. Keep
see
going.
That little tiny bubble? It's right there.
Yay!
Gentle. Gentle. Blowing
Zoe,
hard.
No.
Gentle. Keep going, gentle. But gentle, gentle.
No. Do you guys see when they start to connect, they're not round anymore? They have a flat side? Oh. Oh, you're making a little igloo. Looks like an igloo.
Okay, that's enough, Zachary.
That's enough.
And blow real
down.
Soft. You have to
no,
put it
gentle,
down on the...
Gentle, gentle, Zachary.
What, here, feel how mommy blows. Let me...
I got that one. Just
barely, like a whisper blow. Real soft.
Don't pull it out too much, honey.
Aaron, you
have
a square bubble.
I'm trying to.
Try to put one on each side.
I see a bubble.
I see two bubbles.
Stay down close to the table.
Gentle,
so you're blowing
Zachary.
It too hard, sweetie. Night-night.
So now you have some good rainy day things to do, right?
Sweetie, don't
bubbles.
Get so upset, honey. Just keep trying. Don't blow so hard. You're blowing hard.
Or gentle.
Watch this.
You did it!
Blow it up some more. Put it in. Blow it up some more. Gentle, gentle. Put it in.
Look at mine.
No. Use that one. You can use that.
No, Zoe. Okay, let's go play with the water. Okay, let's go play with the water. What? Can you finish playing with the bubbles? We'll try it at home. Can you go tell the lady thank you, please?
Tell the lady thank you. Go tell the lady thank you.
Ask her for she'll give you a balloon to drink.
Go tell her thank you.
We froze some pop bottles. Thank you. We had some takeout. You're welcome too. It's on the list. We did a...
That's the aquarium, Zachary. We can go in there and see a lot of fish. I think that's the aquarium.
Are we gonna go in there?
Maybe not this time. What kind of?
Smile, Zoe.
Smile, Zoe, princess.
Thank you, Zachary.
Smile. Zoe.
Say cheese.
Thank you.
Aw, cutie girl. That's yours. And that's Zoe's. And why don't you sit down with them so Mommy and Daddy can take a picture of you.
Please.
Zachary, to sit down next to Zoe so we can take a picture of you with it, okay? Look at Zachary. Zachary, look at Zoe. You can collect those in just a minute, okay? Go sit next to her, please.
Zoe.
Say cheese. Look at Daddy. Whoa.
Hey.
Zachary, go sit next to Zoe. Honey, there's plenty. You want them to both hold it? Zoe, look at Daddy.
Cheese.
Are you okay, Zachary?
Yes.
Zoe, look at Daddy and say cheese.
Zoe.
Zoe. Zoe.
Here, hold your Easter basket. Have the bunny on your lap.
And show it to the camera so that Daddy take a picture and say, cheese. Put it down, Cece. Look at Daddy, Zoe.
Zoe. Zoe. Zoe. Zoe.
One more?
Yeah, we need one more.
Look at Mommy and Daddy. Cheese. Zoe, look at Mommy and Daddy. Zachary, what
now,
you can
wait,
do, wait, listen.
Look, let's set this here.
Take out your toys. That's Zachary's stuff.
This is Zachary's stuff over here.
This is
yours also. What you do is you take your basket when you find the egg.
Oh, Zoe, no. Zoe.
Okay, so you can carry it with
put
you.
It in
here,
there.
Carry the basket. Zoe, come on, let's find some more eggs. Here, hold the basket. Look, right here, Zozo. Look. Get the egg. Put the egg in the basket.
Pennies!
You got money?
Yeah.
Put it in your basket. Zachary, put it in your basket.
Zozo. Zoe. Zoe, over here. Look. Get that one. Look for more. Look for some more, Zoe. This one over there.
Two big ones. Two big ones.
Zachary, you gonna help Zoe find some eggs too?
Sure. Yeah. I'll find it first.
Okay, let's look for more. For eggs.
Aw. Look at Zachary found some eggs, Dad.
I found some eggs.
You don't have your basket.
Yeah, well. I found more.
You found more?
Good job, Zozo.
Come here, Zoe. Zachary, look in the kitchen.
I got it.
Yes, good job. Put it in your basket.
Look, Zoe. Look over there. Zachary, look up on the top.
Action photo.
Cute. Can you give one of those to Zoe?
Zozo, come on, let's take your basket.
See, Zachary wants to know what's inside of each one of them.
Yeah.
Bunny.
Zoe's just going around grabbing them.
It's a bunny.
Okay, come on, let's get more. Zozo, I see more. Get your basket.
Get your basket, Zachary. Bring your basket.
Zachary, get your basket so you can put them in your basket.
I have a little box here. And a little box here. A box here.
Put them in the basket, Zozo.
Okay.
Little thief.
That's only there.
Zachary, let's go check in the dining room.
Okay.
Wait, stop, stop.
Batteries.
I know.
I want a.
Those batteries are not good. Zoe!
Zoe, here's a mint. Here.
Zachary's getting a jackpot. Zachary, did you look outside? That's how the Easter Bunny came in. Wait, Zachary, go slower. Let Zoe get some, okay? Why don't you go outside and get the Easter Bunny eggs from outside?
I'm not ready to get
Daddy, did you see the Easter Bunny left them outside? Zoe, come here, look. Zoe, look right over here. Look over here, Zoe. Look. Look at Mom. Zachary, let her get that one, okay? Oh, that's nice of you.
Thank you.
Good kids.
Excuse me, Zoe.
Zachary, look at your full basket. Zoe, come inside.
I have my lunch.
Wow. Let Zoe get some.
He helped her, Daddy. Zoe, look. I love that little moment of recognition.
Yeah, like, oh man, more.
Zoe almost can't carry hers.
That is locked.
Oh, Zoe, you did it!
I can't do it. Chocolate!
Chocolate!
I love it.
You love it?
Yeah.
Here, Zachary, why don't you go get those two from over there?
Okay. Come on. Chocolate!
You got a lot of Easter eggs, didn't you?
Yep. Chocolate.
Whoops.
The chocolate. I love
it. You love it? You love chocolate?
Wow, Zoe.
I love it. You love it.
Chocolate.
Cute baby.
I love it.
You love it.
I love it.
Zoe.
Daddy, look in your egg.
We love you.
Mommy, I can't
Zachary, look at your Easter eggs. all in your basket.
Do we get all of them?
Wait, can I have an Easter egg?
Choose one. You want a blue one?
Come here, let's just put more.
I want one.
She gets so much cutest faces.
That, Zoe, what did you say? Oh, that was so sweet.
Zachary, you think you're Easter Bunny?
Thank you, Easter Bunny. Yeah.
Okay. We can have a couple more bites of chocolate, then let's go have breakfast, okay? Okay.
Zachary, Zoe.
I don't
want this. Zoe. Zozo.
I want to.
Thank you, Easter Bunny. You're welcome.
I turn around. Hello. Stop.
How many Easter eggs did you get, Zachary? Hmm? Can you count that high?
I don't know. Maybe I got 100. The chocolate.
Do you like chocolate, Zoe? Yeah.
Zachary, stand over next to your Easter bunny.
I am doing this.
Whoops! Get your cookie.
Thank you. Get your cookie.
They'll be found by the big kids. Zoe! You want to go up there, Zoe? Daddy, look at your daughter.
I gotta get something sticky.
Yeah, there you go.
Good sticky.
Like
Bubble
Gum.
Like Bubble Gum. Like Bubble
Gum.
Cute. That's a great picture. I want to go ahead and check that out. Are you driving the tractor? Vroom, vroom.
She really does think she is. She's got beautiful, beautiful clothes.
Beautiful what?
Dress clothes.
Oh, isn't it so cute?
Pink sweater. Beautiful.
She's getting so big.
Yes, she is. She's changed a lot in the year. So is he. He's
getting
real tall.
Yeah, he is.
Back. Chair and back.
And back?
Yeah. If you drop your egg, it doesn't crack, you're still good to go. If it cracks, oh well. Ready?
Go!
Jackie, look at Daddy.
She must crack. Look at Chris.
Zachary, they're silly, aren't they? aren't they?
Competitive. Daddy wins.
Hater, please don't.
You can wear it, Zachary. Just don't buckle it. You just don't have to zip it.
Zachary, come here.
Put on your jacket, sweetie.
Here, jacket.
You want balloons?
Like, and a pink one!
Look at poor Zoe. Come on, Zozo, let's go inside and see the Easter Bunny.
Oh. Look at that rabbit tail. Look at that wagon. That tail's taking a beating.
Turn off that fan. Carlin, be careful with your turn that fan off.
Come on, Easter Bunny.
Wow, Zachary's favorite color. What'd you get, B? Zoe, you want to see the Easter Bunny? What'd you get, Zachary?
Okay, she's not really sure.
What is it?
Now I'll show you how to do it.
What do you say, Zoe? Zoe, what do you say? Say thank you, Easter Bunny.
Ryan.
Wow. Those are like, I never get those blue in a car.
looks like one of the boys. He's the youngest by far. Well, wait, the other, that other one with the green jacket looks kind of young. Just what they needed.
Yeah, they're having a good time with that.
Okay, I'm going to back up, so make sure the kids stay with
okay.
You.
Thank you. Don't get in the water. Here, Daddy, can you put that one on there too? Yeah, can you put it on her? Oh, it is chilly out here. Zoe, do you see the horse?
Yeah, I showed her.
This is so nice to have this space here.
Yeah. See, I would love to have this amount of space, but...
Not at the expense of not having neighbors, though.
Yeah, exactly. You wouldn't have any neighbors. Oh, right in the water. That foot's going to be cold. His mom's going to be unhappy with him.
Look at Zachary. Bye, Mark. Happy Easter.
Bye. See ya.
Zachary looks so big over there. Is Tanner out there?
Yeah.
There he is. Zachary, go on the slide. I want to see you slide down it. Go on here. Put the sprinkler on it. Put the hose on it so it'll get wet. There you go. Move it over a little bit to the right. To the right. There you go. Now try it. Now run. Go on your belly. Zoe. Zoe.
Spider-Man's coming.
Zachary, run down. I want to see you run and slide. Run and slide, honey. No. So nice to be able to let him go out in the front yard. Monkey see, monkey do with these two. Don't run, Zachary. Hey, Zoe, come back.
Zoe, Zoe. Okay, I gotta get Molly.
No, Zoe, come back here. Come see mommy. I thought it would only take a second.
Let's get more water. Get more water, Zoe. My man has to get more water, too. Get in. Gotta get more water.
Beautiful out.
Please. Get more water, Zoe.
Still have a lot of work to do, but it's getting there. But paint this. Some semblance of the dining room is coming back. My office. Curtis painted it last weekend. Furniture will be in tomorrow. Sunroom. We haven't really decided what to do with this yet. What I do know is I want to get rid of this wallpaper. Yuck. And this green paint in here.